In Africa, we have so much culture and we have all types of food. In West Africa, we have kenki in Ghana. We have jollof rice in Nigeria. We also have ugali or chapati or pilau from East Africa. We have food from North Africa and we also have food from South Africa. So let's talk about eating finger foods. Finger foods might be things like corn on the cob, chicken wings, spare ribs, or perhaps giant prawns. Sometimes you might be at an important occasion like a business lunch or a formal function and you'd like to order something like swallow, something like maybe gari or ugali or tuwo or perhaps fufu, and you'd like to use your fingers. I'm a great advocate of African culture, but when it comes to having an important business lunch or perhaps at a diplomatic function where there might be people from other cultures, you might want to use cutlery to eat your swallow. So you take your fork and you could cut your ugali or cut your gari or your fufu, and then you take a piece of it, dip it in the soup, assuming there's a soup bowl, or if the soup is within the plate, you dip it in the soup and you take it to your mouth.